Is he cheating? Oh, he is. Hey girls and guys, it is Sarah from Sai Let's Play, and I am back with another gacha video. I asked you guys on YouTube and on Instagram what you guys wanted to see me do today, and you guys said a gacha video. So here it is. Today, I am going to be reacting to Mr. Nerd and Ms. Popular, and this is a story by the Kit Kat Studio. As always, I will have a link to her channel down in the description below. Make sure you go check it out because you get to get a feel of the music that they used and all of that good stuff, and it makes it so much better. So as always, make sure you go and check out the original video as well so you guys could get the whole entire feel of it. But here we go. I'm super excited for this story because the guy is the main character, and I'm like, oh, that's kind of different. I like it. So here we go. Let's get right into it. Okay, so, oh, there we are. Look how cute he is. He's got cute little freckles, and I love his glasses. And it looks like, who are those two people in the back? Oh, I sense some drama. Okay, so I can't believe mom dropped me literally an hour before school. Oh, that's always the worst when you have to get to school even earlier. Like, oh, you have to be there even longer than you need to be. It's the worst. Oh, I could relate. Ew, PDA in public. Might as well stay here. Oh, your girlfriend doesn't know, right? Yup. Is he cheating? Oh, he is. I feel bad for the girl. I hope I make friends quickly. I hope you do too. We're rooting for you. I hope Donnie doesn't find out. I like her, but I also like Allie. Ooh, he's a player. Good thing no one's... Why the heck is he staring at me? Bro, what do you want? Did you see me and my girlfriend over there? Yeah? Mm-hmm. Did you hear the conversation? Yeah? Look, don't ever talk about me cheating on my... Oh, oh. Hey, babe. Oh! Did she hear that? I hope she did, because she needs to find out that her boyfriend is a cheater and a liar. He's a cheating liar is what he is. You deserve better. Like that guy there, because he's so cute. Oh, hey. I want to tell her so bad that he's cheating. It's so wrong to keep this a secret. I'm gonna go inside the school now. Bye, babe. Okay. All right. Look, I want his girlfriend to find out that he's a cheater, but he is dumb. Why would you leave your girlfriend with the one guy who could spill the tea and expose you as a cheater? I would be like, come on, girlfriend. Let's go inside away from that guy who knows the big secret that I'm hiding. Love you. Hey. What? I would follow him if I were you. Why? You'll see. I wonder what that person meant. Oh my gosh, she's devastated. And wait, why are they picking on the guy now? Calling him a loner? Gold digger? Wait, what is this? And now they're beating him up! Oh my gosh! It's because he told the girlfriend. Okay. Wow. I mean, it's kind of sad, but at least now they're friends. I feel so bad. Oh, oh, she fell on him. No, 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 I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming. Sorry, something big happened. Wait, you're that guy who told me to follow my ex-boyfriend. Hey, why are you so sad? Well, I feel like I'm the reason why you guys broke up. Well, you are, but that's good. No, he was the reason why we broke up. I should have known sooner. Who knows? He could have been with five other girls. Can we take a moment to applaud her? Because she did not get mad at him. Because usually what happens is you tell a girl that her boyfriend's cheating on her, and then the girl ends up getting mad at you instead of getting mad at her cheating boyfriend. So props to her for being smart. Hey, I have a question. Go ahead, newbie. Why are you being so nice to me? I heard you're a school bully.
Yeah, I am a bully, but after what you did, you got on my good side.
So she's a bully just like her book. Okay, now I don't like her.
I was rooting for her, but now finding out she's a bully, I hope she changes. I hope she's not a bully anymore after this.
Oh, and look at her ex right there. Ooh, he's looking real mad.
Oh.
I see love sparks in the air with these two.
Let's head to class.
Oh, no. Those two guys.
I'm really good at algebra.
Maybe you can... Oh, is she trying to get a tutor?
Simmer down, everyone.
Oh, I've got everyone's algebra test that I'm going to hand out. Make sure you get it signed.
Ugh, man, I'm going to get an F and Mom is going to kill me.
Well, you better study, girl.
Oh, I got a D.
Well, there's a great tutor sitting behind you.
Just saying.
I ship them. Even though she's a bully. Or was a bully, I should say. Look, it's like she doesn't understand any of it.
Class dismissed!
Finally!
Except Donnie.
Well, man.
And Dawson.
What?
So, Don?
Yes?
Dawson is your new tutor, since you're failing this class.
This is perfect. You two get to know each other.
Yay.
So, Dawson's your tutor. The tutoring starts after lunch. You may go now.
Poor Dawson got dragged into this, and he didn't even have anything to do with it. Now he's stuck being a tutor after lunch.
Hey, Donnie.
Leave me alone, Jay.
Oh?
I'm sorry. Sorry's not good enough for a cheater. Oh, Dawson's watching.
Promise to not bully in front of me?
Wait, what? What happened?
Who? Why didn't you finish me off? You always finish beating up people.
Sorry.
You never apologize after beating up people. Why are you being so nice?
Why am I? I'm just gonna go to class.
It must be because of that boy.
Follow my lead.
Stood up for her future man!
Are you okay?
Why do I even care? What the heck?
From now on, I'll protect you from those jerks, okay?
And mark my words, I will protect you.
Oh! Ah! Yay! Okay, so... We're kind of being left at a cliffhanger because we don't really know if Donnie and Dawson are going to end up together. But to me, it seems like that's where it's headed, you know? I mean, Dawson's a good influence for Donnie. She's starting to not bully people anymore. She's starting to be a lot more, like, kind to others and stuff. That's good. Dawson is a good influence. I just hope that Donnie doesn't end up being a bad influence on Dawson. So that was the end of episode 1 of Mr. Nerd and Miss Popular. Like I said before, the Kit Kat Studio does have a couple more episodes of that series if you guys want to see how that ends. Once again, there will be a link to it down in the description below. Let me know in the comments down below or tweet me or Instagram, DM me, any other gotcha stories that you want me to react to. If you've done any stories, you could also send those to me. I kind of prefer reading gotcha stories from smaller channels because I kind of, you know, I like to see how you guys do it. And it's always really interesting, especially with all the music and all that good stuff. So once again, check out the Kit Kat Studios, link in the description below. I hope you guys had fun watching and I will see you guys next time. Bye.